I'm the president and CEO of Experience Hendrix. We are the family company that was formed by my father, Al Hendrix. And today at the Hard Rock Hotel, formerly the Cumberland, we put a blue plaque because this was one of Jimmy's homes and he loved London. And in his last year or so of life, when he came back to London, this is where he stayed.
We have a very, very special man in the audience. Give it up for Ted Bailey, gentlemen!
This is a moment. Anything to do with it was fantastic.
It is such a beautiful thing to know that a place can become more special and perhaps even more sacred because of a person's presence. How incredibly heartwarming to have this distinction bestowed upon Jimmy today. With the placement of the London blue plaque here at the Hard Rock Hotel, which he knew as the Cumberland Hotel. And welcoming Jimmy home today, this is truly lovely, and thank you, London, and thank all of you for continuing to help this legacy stay alive.
So we're going to do a special London countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What's going on? My name is Chris Stone, Kingfish Ingram. We're here honoring Jimi Hendrix. Jimmy means a whole lot to me. He was the first, for me, like the first black rocker for sure. You know, he showed you how to be unique.
Hey Joe, where you going with that gun in your hand? Yeah. I said, hey Joe, where you going with that gun in your hand? Downtown to shoot my old lady. I caught her messing around. I want another man. Going downtown to shoot my old lady. I caught her messing around. I want another man. I said, hey Joe, I heard you shot your old lady down. I heard you shot your woman. I heard you shot her down, down, down to the ground. I did, I shot her. You know I caught her. Caught her messing around town. Yes, I did, I shot her. You know I caught her. Caught her messing around town.